I didn't call your name. Do you have a master report?
Sig.
Sig?
I mean 2-1-2-0. Sig.
Oh, I pronounced it sake. My bad.
That's all right.
You won 2-0? 2-1-2-0.
2-1-2-0.
Ew, TMG.
You played Dash, but he's in double, so you're gonna wait a bit from the wrap-up.
He gave the original five.
Okay.
So Tadpole versus Felipe. I think Tadpole got that good. Shiggy doodle. All right. You're playing Shiggy Diggy Doogle, do you know who that is? Shiggy Diggy Doogle, can you raise your hand? This guy right here. Sorry to yell, I didn't know you were right there, my bad. There's 40 people in this bracket. How you doing, Jared? Just okay. Just living, existing on this plane for the day. For sure, I agree wholeheartedly. Since Leffen, and then before that was J-Man in 2010, and don't go down there. It was meant retroactively, it was applied to Leffen. So before that was J-Man in 2010.
Well, like J-Man didn't count for some reason.
I couldn't tell you why. You're waiting for two matches, so now you have time to do whatever you want. You have about 20 minutes. Sorry to rush you on the TV. Michael, I knew you'd have time after, because you're a winner. I have to baby. You play AK 18 of those. Can I get
like
one sec. Y'all play.
Dylan, go CSS.
David, you won 2-0? Thank you. To Sneak. Oh, you're not playing you're playing Sneak. Your girl's playing Buckers. Give me one sec to get back to you. Here you are.
What the fuck? Sneak still relevant? What?
Sneak came down from
Sneak's
the...
Sneak still relevant?
Sneak came down from the Tekken Mountain. Oh, shit.
The Marvel vs. Capcom.
He's something else in Marvel vs. Capcom, apparently. He's apparently a UMBC god. Oh, he's standing right there. I mean, he sucks dick at Marvel.
Yeah, the FGC god.
Yeah, I didn't know he was standing there. I wouldn't have been singing his praises had I known. Sneak, you know who? Sneak, you play Pants. You know who that is?
Yeah.
All right. Bryson, you play... You are in Losing on 2, so you're going to play the winner of Olea and Shiggy Diggy Doogle. So I'm going to... I know. So I'm going to call you when you're ready, right? So just stick around. All right. You are going to be playing the winner of Dash and Sake, so you're waiting a little bit because Dash is wrapping up doubles. Thank you for liking my post-it. It means a lot. Ender, are you in the room? You play Exposed. You guys good? All right, thank you. Versus Hentai Jesus? Oh, you're a poor draw. I keep confusing the Eeyore. You won 2-0.
Hey, good job.
Alright, you're gonna be playing the winner of Four Money Signs versus Black Grace. I'll give you a call when you're ready. Oh, Eddie G. Eddie G, yeah. Peppering of Falco. Good job, you play Sway. Stick tight real quick, you might have a lead. You do not, you're gonna lose turn two, you're gonna be waiting on a match. I'm gonna call you when you lose turn two matches, right? Of course. Veli, did you play Bear already?
No, wait there.
Did you play Bear already?
If you just stand there, like,
yes. So you did play Bear.
Yeah.
Alright.
With your back turn, you're already committed to, like, oh yeah, I'm gonna try to edge guard.
Sid,
yeah.
You got your match?
Yeah.
Alright, thank you.
But, like, yeah, that's really important.
1 second. Yes, 1 second, I'm sorry.
Sure.
Do you know who Legrats is, Veli? Legrats, raise your hands!
You play him with his hand raised.
Alright. You are. Come on. Felipe. You played Tadpole, right?
Yeah.
And you beat him, right?
Yep.
First hit. 2-0 or 2-1?
2-0.
Good job. Stick tight. You have a match?
Okay.
Facebook Joe, please raise your hand. You play Facebook Joe right here. Good luck. What's Bracken? She took a game off you with that. She played Pikachu? She played Fox? I would, no, I was about to say, she's playing Pikachu. She, yeah. You know Porridge?
I've seen him.
Porridge, you in the room? Raise your hand if you are. Give me a hand, Chris. This guy right here. Raise your hand.
If I had a dollar,
they were like, yeah. Let me get both. Let's do a handstand. I fucking can't.
They raised their shoulders.
It was with Bragging. He took a game off Black Grace. That's a firm we take those. You are waiting on the winner of Legrats. So I will call you when your match is up.
Oh no, this ring's over.
I lost it.
Hey, but you know what? Aren't you like a really, really good smash player? In the state? Hey, I don't like the game, but I love the players. You can ask Johnson.
Yeah, he loves me. Yeah.
But yeah. I'm glad you came out. Thank you for joining us. Hey, man. Good job. Thank you for not losing to Hentai Jesus. AKA nobly reported his loss. So I'm waiting on your loser's match. I will call you when it's ready.
Well, my only guy that thinks is good. He's too lazy to go anywhere. Yeah, so he can't go anywhere.
Oh yeah, I remember.
That was the weekend.
Oh my god. You're playing the loser of 24, so you're going to be playing the loser of Sidward and Bear.
I'm going to play Sidward.
The loser of Sidward versus Bear, which might be Bear. And it's a Fox Ditto.
And Fox, I mean, you played it, right?
Oh, the loser.
Yeah.
He's an old head, and once he was really good. He's still solid. I'd put him at, like, in the 50s range of the game. You let him go. It's doable. It is doable.
I shouldn't have mentioned that.
Did you taper off?
What? I taper off.
What?
But if you do well in doubles, it's like, oh fuck, this is too much. You're doing too well in stop doing too well in doubles. What did I tell you?
This is
we got Kakame versus Hi-Fi in a 1v1 scenario.
Wobble him.
I hope Waylon and Cat win, specifically because I need the bracket to win the hands. Pain's what? Oh, he dropped it. Yes. You won 2-0? Versus Clem. Alright, I gotcha. It'll be a bit before the loser. You're waiting on one and a half sets. Wow. That scared me. What are you looking at? Oh, you're gonna play the winner of Peyton versus Loudtrek, so probably Peyton.
I'll pick up DK for that.
Which I feel like was like loser gets fourth place last week, and this is winner's round three. Welcome to this fucking 40-man bracket. It's a little spite. Doubles does that. Yeah. Yes.
Graham did not.
We said 12 was the cutoff.
Okay. The rage.
Zeph already got your match recorded.
You just tie off the top. Alright, sounds good, man. Have fun.
When I took a break from Manly before this one started,
it's not like one frame, it's like a meter.
And based on how much meter and based on where you are in the animation of the move, so if you're super late in the animation, you could spend 50% of your meter. But if you're like really early, if it's like the opening hit frames, you can cancel it and like you'll get a grab or a start. It's called Roman canceling. I mean, it's crazy artsy words.
Is it saying like Yen's canceling for Street Fighter?
No, yes and no. I mean, it's explicitly like a meter burn usage. Like it's not meant to be like, I was an exploit.
It's like, yeah.
Will you handle this? I gotta get double cash. You're recording him really quick.
No, you said you report to me. What do you call? Yeah. Oh, wait, what was it? Are you? Okay, give me a second. Are you trying to figure out your match or are you recording?
I just lost 2-0.
Oh, okay. You're still waiting. Yeah, you're still waiting. You'll be waiting on... Yeah, you're waiting on someone who's like playing on there. Like, he has to play the match, and the loser of that match like plays you. On the doubles. I mean, you're not playing one of them. Like, they haven't played their winners yet. But like, the loser of that match comes down to play you. Okay. Oh, good shit. Oh, yeah, there's that tag. Oh, yeah, you do. All right, Nick, good luck, man. Are you losers or? Sneak 1-2-1?
Yeah.
Let me check your brackets again. What is this? Sorry, this thing sucks. What was the score? 2-1? Oh, good shit, dude. Close. Look at who you play with, pants. Oh, yeah, you're waiting. You're waiting for Eeyore and... Probably Waylon. Oh, no, it's not Tyler. Sorry. I'm guessing Waylon's gonna win, so... you're in losers right here. So you're right here. You're waiting for the winner of Eeyore or Sasuke. I'm guessing, unless like Waylon loses. No. Where are you at? Okay. Oh, I see you. You play Queen, yeah. Was it 2-1? 2-0? Good shit. Good luck. You want me to call your match or you just go find it?
Played Sling.
Wait, Jesse, what's your name?
Caught me on an edge guard.
Damn,
that
sucks.
And in game 3 I killed myself.
Wait, does that shit kill you like really early?
I mean, it fucked me up.
It was just like, what the fuck? Caught you off guard. Alright. Okay, so Tyro, let's see where you are, man.
I placed it well.
He's like, I fucking right, told
fam,
him. I was like,
for,
now
are you in?
I hate when he fucks
whoever
I can't
hear. So,
who?
Are you?
I got it.
So, winner is.
Thank you.
Oh, go ahead and do
Jesse.
Jesse's.
Yeah. I fucking hate when he storms away.
Yeah, he was like, yeah. Fraction, blah, 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 left. And
I
was like,
I
wait,
hate
what?
Shit.
And then he left.
Yeah, I'm not sure if we
are. Flounder beat Refraction?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Oh!
Oh, so.
Where's Battles?
So he beat Battles and then.
Battles, are you in this room?
Alright. Well, thanks, Lex. I won 2-1.
What's the time?
Olea?
Yeah.
Battles.
What is it? Okay. Oh, I guess the Shiggy guy? We should, man.
Yeah.
So you play... You play Busta.
Busta.
Yeah.
Alright, Johnson, I got to this.
So was it, he beat...
Okay, so Battles...
Lost?
Refraction beat Battles.
Okay.
I got it.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, I think we pulled something. Steven.
Alright, it's fine.
Alright. Alright.
I think it's probably because it was inactive.
Yeah. Alright, Refraction beat Battles.
Yeah, and then he lost. Right?
Yeah. Flounder, are you close? You beat Refraction 2-0, right?
Yeah.
Sorry, some matches got crumbled. Good job. Alright, so you're gonna be waiting on a loser. I'm gonna call you when the match is ready. So just stick close. Alright. I believe so. I don't want to fucking hear from you, Tyler. Get in the hallway. I don't want to hear it today. Get in the hallway. It's not discussing it fucking now. You played Buster, right? You play him or you already have played him? You play this guy right here. This handsome motherfucker. Y'all play.
Like, in the back, just like, where's Battles? They're like, what's your name?
Fuck, where's Battles?
Every time I said my name, I'd say Battles. Like, that might be.
I'm ready to lose.
What happened to that?
I don't know what got unplugged. Give me one sec.
Alright, fine. Oh, there
it goes. I got it.
What?
I'm here.
Porridge?
What the hell, man?
Becker's on the chair today.
You play Sway. How Sway? Porridge. You're waiting for like 2 sets. Stick close and I'll call you when you're ready. Of course.
That's what happened.
It's pretty
good. What is Melee?
I'll send you
one on. Thanks. Okay, so we're Smash 4.
Well, sometimes it's like, this is not the time.
Yeah. Yeah, for Smash 4, we do winners. Winners, losers, and grands, all of us.
We had to start.
Yeah, and it's fine, because you guys have a lot of people.
Yeah.
And then, you know, we have the grands as well.
Yeah, so that's
like, and recitable, because like, that's not fair, you know? Like,
yeah,
for the winner to, like, just lose and that's it.
Oh, double elimination.
Yeah.
I told you. It was, I'll send the conversation to you, and fuck it. I mean, like, more importantly, this is not the first time.
It's not.
No, I know. I'll bring it up to speed. Tank's here! What? Late as shit, though!
Where's Dave?
He's fine. Johnson, Steven.
Hey!
My dad does that too. He always misses the note. He's like, hey! I'm like,
oh, so
you're 58. You beat Sneak T.O. You are in top 8. Congratulations.
Hey, let's go play.
That's that Clementini. You're going to be playing the winner of Black Chris versus Sweat. You gotta come down from the mountain more often, man. You gotta stop playing that GTA.
Every game, every other game.
You played Felipe, right?
Yeah.
And they won 2-1, all right.
I won 2-1.
You won 2-1, thank you.
Foreshadowing.
All right.